Here we have to find the number of moles of gas for a given pressure, volume and temperature. So we'll use